Alright, what's up, my homies and homettes? Back again on the streets. And that's about it. That's all I have. It's a messed up introduction, but we gotta roll with it. After all, this is like part 41 in the game, so I'm guessing. Yeah, introductions are way overdone.
Patrick McCreary, I probably don't remember giving you my number or who you are.
Maybe I just want to hang out. See, when I want to hang out and I call people, they don't respond. And when they call me, I'm supposed to respond.
You
good.
Check them out?
Hey, here he is right here. Phil Nico. Nico Phil.
So you're the guy who got jumped for a couple of million?
Yeah. You gonna pop me for it?
No, I've heard good things. Some odd friends, but you know, what are you gonna do?
You're right. I've been keeping bad company.
Oh, you mean this guy? He's okay. Well, he pays up and he ain't gone states yet.
Very funny. Ha ha.
Listen, we got a lot of missing money, and we got a problem with these fucking bikers.
And I've got the problem finding someone.
Yeah, I nearly got something on that.
So we sent some of our boys after the money. Maybe you can deal with the bikers. Calm them down. They're causing trouble on the corner of Vauxite and Exeter.
Sure.
Otherwise, you and Raymond here got a serious problem. The boss has got to get paid. Even when people forget to tell him about things they're working on.
Right, don't bust my balls. What's the point of talking about things unless they become real?
I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm sure you're sure, Phil. You of all people.
Now, what the hell does that mean?
Nothing. I mean, come on. You're a guy who knows what's what, right, Phil?
Yeah, okay.
Take it easy.
Oh, my God. That's supposed to be a mafia and not politicians. Damn, that car is trashed.
Yeah.
lot of traffic violations. Improper turning, illegal U-turn, fender bending, turning on a signal, not wearing a seatbelt, reckless behavior. No, the list that it goes on and on. Yeah, it kind of helps that I watched like a street racing documentary a few days ago about cops and street racers. It's really interesting, but barely dented your car.
Took something that belonged to my employers.
Shit! That's the cocksucker that Johnny ripped off of the diamond loot. Hey, why don't we see if he can keep up with some real American bikers? Hey, let's do this!
You know I have a Ferrari parked around the corner, right?
Here we go again.
Oh, no, there you go. I hate bikes. And this is why I hate bikes. See, Nico's a car guy. Nico's in the cars, Johnny's in the bikes, and the police. He's also in the cars. Bikers got away. No surprise. You gotta whip that shit, man. So why can't he just shoot them? Nico always has to announce himself as the killer. This is the main problem. So yeah, I could just shoot you straight up, but I have to, like, announce myself first and tell you why I have to shoot you.
So can you take me to Columbus Avenue?
Can't get you any closer, buddy.
Oh, that would've been cool if he landed that. Wow, Nico. Way to score some cool points. And we all die. But maybe not. Can't believe I played that.
I got rid of those bikers for you. Johnny wasn't there, though.
The other guy's supposed to be taking care of him. Don't worry about it, Nicky.
Another nice selection. Black Ferrari. I like the orange and the black now. Well, black's always a good color. So is white if you keep it clean.
Searching her over, my friend. This guy should point you in the right direction.